like it or not, both grown-ups and kids are influenced by them. After our kiddos are born, the gendering continues with the language we use, suggesting that boys are tough and girls are dead. The problem arises when those stereotypes limit the goals our kids strive for, or the type of person they believe they can be. The key is awareness that these stereotypes do exist, and what you do with